Gonna check up here.
Shit! Kate! Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate!
Okay, we got them all. Now let's deal with this gate situation. So, what do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this thing?
Hopefully, the truth. That's what we're looking for. Jack, see if this opens the gate.
There we go. It's opening. All right. Both gates open. So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass.
Maybe. the tower on foot.
Del, any idea what this building is?
It looks like a substation for the comm tower. Might have supplies.
This looks like someone's been here. Wonder if it was those outsiders. Del, it's Lena. She's frozen solid.
Man, what happened to her friend? Look around for clues.
It's a security code for a different substation.
If we're looking to help her friend, I call that a solid lead.
There's one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Come on, in we go.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it, just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Look out! Come on, this way!
Come on! Cave ahead!
Question. What the hell is the Swarm doing up here in the mountains?
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Del, up we go. Come on, we gotta be close now.
Hey, this tower's a bust.
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Down we go. Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del, we got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about! Wait! I take that back! I'm loving this storm!